ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Rabbi High School Field for today's contest between Explorers of the South and Patriots against Bishop Carroll. And off goes the 34, Brian Straw.
Good, Chapman! Good, Rogers pass intercepted.
Touchdown! 27 ring crowd.
Corner kick. Yeah.
Puerto Rico will be a JV game that's Marcus Bryant tomorrow.
Touchdown! And Patty! pause and we'll defer to the second half.
Thank you. Inside the city limits this weekend, there were two titles on the line. We've got them both. The Catholic League had a 10-2 Archbishop Ryan team taking on 11-1 LaSalle. But
the Catholic League final was a rematch of an October 31st game, which Ryan won 14-7. We go straight to the second half with the score 3-0 Ryan, and LaSalle gets to work. Number 11 Chris Pennington navigates his way through the Ryan D. This sets up a field goal by Mike Savage. It's a 3-3 game, and yo, the rematch is on. A few possessions later, and LaSalle explores the airways. Number 12, Gabe Marabella, lets this one fly. On the receiving end, number 22, Ed Caddy, and LaSalle is looking for more points. And on this play, Pennington pushes the pigskin to the end zone. After a scrum, the Zebras' hands go up, and LaSalle is loving it, 10-3. Ryan had their chances to score. John Price hits Mike Cavanaugh for this nice ground gain on the sidelines. He fumbles and recovers, but Ryan can't do anything with the field position. LaSalle finishes the scoring with more Chris Pennington. CP again causing havoc in the Ryan secondary. He cruises all the way to the pylons, and CP, you the man, LaSalle up 17-3. And that's the way it would end. LaSalle avenges an earlier loss to Ryan, but more importantly, they win their fourth Catholic League title this decade.
All season we've been working hard. August 17th, we started out. We knew we could do it. We were the underdogs all year. We came out, we showed it.
Coming into this season, we weren't predicted to do anything in the Catholic League. We lost our star quarterback record, and it feels great that we can come in here with a new bunch of players and make the playoffs and win the championship.
Some dreams. I'll do. blues. Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. Goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no better.